Hello again, YouTube. I went to Target. I picked up my meds. I should put clothes on. Hold on. Clothes. I bought a bunch of stuff because when I'm feeling really stupid down, I buy things. So I bought little hair clips, and these were on clearance. So let's fucking give these a whirl. Very nice. Yes, I bought the little girl hair clips instead of the grown-ass woman hair clips. But wait, there's more. I bought more hair shit in the little girl style. So let's see how that looks. I can feel the beauty of my decisions already. Let's put this one right there. Alright. Making changes happen. And then this little doodad, let's put her. Where do I want to put her? Right here. Beautiful, marvelous, stunning. And this one can go where the fuck I tell it to. That's right. This one can go, you know what, I have some space up here. Let me put that bitch up there. But wait, there's more. I like looking at my purchases from Target after the fact because sometimes I don't even know what I buy. And there's more hair shit. More hair shit. I'm a fucking genius. Alright, so we got a little sparkly star. Because I'm a star. Got another one. Silver. It'll be a nice contrast with the pink. You know, let me put that one just like right there. I'm a princess. I'm a princess. And since I do videos like nearly nude, bought a sweater, so, you know, because it was soft, and I was just touching it for a good 5 minutes, and I wanted it in my life. So let's put this bitch on. Alright. It's kind of flash dancey. If I mod the shoulder a little bit, cut it up. That is cozy. Alright. And then, I guess, because of this lipstick kick I'm on, I bought more lipstick. So let's open her up, shall we? Yes. I think that's an excellent plan. Excellent indeed. And what's she called? She's called Spicy Cinnamon. Yes. So let's do a little bit of that. And a little bit of that. Oh yeah. You know, in fact, it makes my lips look really small. And I just used it and I can't return it. Fuck, I'm stuck with spicy cinnamon. And then, last but not least, where did I put it? That fell out of the bag. I bought makeup removing cleansing towelettes because I guess I had some intuition going on that I wouldn't like spicy cinnamon despite my thinking it was a good idea at the time. So let's just take off the day. Let's just do that. Oh yes. Alright. Natural Layla. What is up, people? And you know, let's take all this sparkly madness out of my hair. Okay. Oh, that's stuck. Taking that out. Good God, I'm just getting more beautiful by the minute. Oh, we got one hiding in there. These clippy things need to go. And what are we left with? Fuzzy, curly-headed mess. A natural face. Take this shit off. And let's take this shit off. Ta-da! We are viewing Layla in Hypomania. I'll regret this tomorrow. Tonight I'm just gonna ride with it. Bye.